solutions and suggestions to the president and the country as a whole. I visited Malaysia a couple of years ago, and I believe I realized that they had a ministry called Ministry of Knowledge.
Wow.
Ministry of Knowledge. They have all these people that I'm referring to there. And the governments of the day, left, right, they consult them day in, day out for policies and ideas. Why can't we do a thing like that?
Yeah, I think that is what we are
missing. I was amazed.
Seriously, because from where Nana was coming from, you could see that we need it. I mean, personally, I always kowtow to people, elderly people, because they have it all, or they have seen everything. They are coming from a place and they have seen life. They experience people, irrespective of even if you are the colleague, or you can see that anytime the person is speaking, the person has knowledge.
Exactly.
The person has not only knowledge, there is wisdom.
Mm. Yes.
You understand? There is wisdom. The person can give you vivid advice that you yourself, you go home smiling. Even when, if in our local, family, when you have problems, you see that they said, oh, Yankum Abrewa, why do we say so? Because there is wisdom in the elderly. So when they grow, certainly they have the wisdom, they have the knowledge. So yes, it is good to give them the tea, it is good to give them the drink and whatever for them to dance. Yes, they need to also be appreciated, yes. But we also need to tap something from them. Other than that, you know, something that has to do with pensions, if you go on retirement, it means that you are getting to your grave.
Right.
I mean, that means because the time is short for you, because we know that pension, if you are not working, you are not active, you are not those, you'll be starting to have some sickness in you, and then you'll be dying off. So as he was advising, indeed, when somebody think, I'm not saying everybody, because certainly it's not all the knowledge, you understand. But people that we ourselves are sponsored, people that they have been in places that they were giving vivid advice, even when they were dead, you saw them and you realize that these people are very intelligent, they are good. But I think we need to have even a consortium, that even not a ministry at all, there should be a consortium.
Absolutely.
That we will always be consulting them. We will always be going to them for them to give us the advice that we need to move the country forward. For example, even though I'm a prof, Nana is prof, but he has it all than me. He has seen more. I am now trying to get to where he is.
Even though,
exactly. So it means that there are more in him that even personally I have to tap.
Mm.
So it means the country also needs.
That's right.
We need the people like that. We need to have a consult that we can day in and day out. That syndrome that has been in us, that Yenko Abrewaho, can still be even in government, wherever, we can still have these people that we can constantly, occasionally consult them. Some of them have been the chief directors in various ministries, they have the experience and everything. So we can be going to them day in and day out, even whenever there is a challenge, because they have seen it. They have seen where you are trying to go.
That's right.
So when you know that this person having the experience, has the knowledge, it is time you go closer to them. If you don't go closer to them, you are losing, and it's also going to affect the country, because the country needs people like this. It's not only celebrating them and whatever. Yes, you will celebrate them. We applaud for that. They need to be celebrated. But we also need to tap something from them. Not only for us to celebrate them. I also ask myself, do we even read their books? Because some of them write good articles, good, that they have very good knowledge. Do we even care to read them, even if you are a minister or whatever?
Is for us.
Yes. And one thing that is also worrying the country is that if, let's say, I've been a past minister belonging to a particular political party and I'm gone, and let's say I'm old, do they go back to check what the good things that others did in, I'm talking about a particular ministry, so that you can see that this, because experience, as they say, is the best teacher. So this person had an experience, okay? He has acquired some knowledge. He has done something very excellent, okay? So it behold on me also to go through whatever the person has done, so that indeed I can also have that knowledge in order for me to be better. Because you can never be an excellent person if you don't learn.
No.
And learning means that somebody has actually done something. Because there's no learning. For example, you said that when Nana is talking, you have picked something from
exactly.
it. That is learning. So if he doesn't speak, it means that you will not learn.
No, no.
Which is the experience that you are now tapping from
exactly.
him. Because when he speaks, then you see the wisdom.
Mm-hmm.
So at least you will be learning. So whenever an elderly speaks, we need to begin to learn from it. And there should be a consortium. Not only, and I'm not only saying this for the government or whatever, even the ministries, even our individual homes. So, I mean, we should actually tap from the elderly. We should know that they have particular wisdom because they fought for the country. Yeah, that is why we have Ghana. That's why we have we are celebrating the Republic. There were people who saw the future that Ghana need to be independent. Ghana need to be a republic. Why? Because they have been there where you want to
yes.
get to. They have seen it all. So it is time we have to have this consult and respect the elderly and know that they have seen something that we have not seen. And if you want to be successful in life, you have to go closer to them.
Mm-hmm.
And they can actually give it to you all. Sometimes, some ways, some of them might not give you the particular advice that you might need. Some of them can, as I said earlier, it's not all of them
mm-hmm.
who have the real knowledge that you have, but the literate, those who have done it before, those who have it, they have it all. We have to go to them.
We have about 2 minutes ago, Nana.
Prof.
Nana, this thing called democracy,
mm-hmm.
have we misunderstood it or misapplied it?